topic, we have to start from the first chapter, that is the numbers up to 10,000. Our today's topic is place value. Now, the first thing which you need to understand that you are very familiar with the place values. We have to take one cube for the ones. If we take only one, so it represents ones. If we arrange these one cube in number of tens, so it represents 10. And if it is numbers of hundred, so it is a bunch of hundred, you can say it is a hundred. Again, it is of thousand, so we can represent it as thousand. So these are the place values which represent ones, tens, hundred, and thousand. And in this same place values, we have to represent our numbers also. Let's see how we are going to represent the numbers in the place value. This is, I have taken one number. This is number 114. This is number 114. How I am going to represent? You can see this is the first one. The right hand side is known as the for the place value of ones. This is for the place value of tens and hundreds. So this is hundred, tens, and ones. So if I am going to add these numbers, 100 plus 10 plus 4 is equal to, I will get my number, that is 114. Let's take the another one. You can see there are 200 cubes, 330 tens cube, and 5 ones cube. If I am going to add these three, so what, which number I will got? 200, because these are 200 cubes, 30 and 5. So the number will be 235. The same is here. You can see there is nothing in the ones column. So it will be 330. Same in here. You can see there are 2 boxes of 100 and 4 boxes of 10s and 7 boxes of 7 cubes of 1. So the number will be 247. You can easily identify that how many are there. This is a question for you. It is 200 plus 30 plus 7 or 300 plus 20 plus 7. Which one is the correct one? Yes, the second one is the correct one. You can see there are 300, 20 tens and 7 ones. The next is, this is also a question for you. You can see here, this is 200, these are 4 tens and 3 ones. So the number will be 243. So this one is the correct one. Same here, now we will continue with the thousands column. If I keep these 100, 4 boxes, so we can say there are 4,000. Now here you can see I have put 10 boxes of 100, so it completely are of 1000. So this is 1000, these are 200, these are 40 and 3. So the number will be 1243. Same here, 2325. Now comes to the pennies. Here, in the same way we have put the cubes, in the same way we have to put the pennies also. This is the place value, 100 plus 10 plus 1s. So, here you can see the 100, these are the 300, because in one column we got only 100. So, 329 are there. So, let's have some questions for you. Now, you can easily identify that which number represent 497. 400 means at the 100 place we have to have 4 on that. So, it can be this, it can be this, or it can be this. Now, 97, where you can see 97, it is here. So, the correct one is 497. Now, the another one is, you can see 3000, which number shows 3000. So, it may be this, this one and this one. 682. So this option is for correct. So